And the 64th Daytona 500 is underway. Come off the corner, the car got light exactly like I was talking to. Man, it went over too. I was right. In-house left his dancing partner. He went down, chose to go down and block it. Whoa! Around and into the fence goes Harvick. And it's a seven-car jam. It's a car owner. Cindric is going to bring them to the line way up high to block Ryan Blaney. And at the line, Cindric beats Bubba Wallace by half a car length. And they crash going into turn. And boy, big run on the outside. Bottom slides up right to the tail of the five. Here they come for the checkered flag. Kyle Larson keeps that surfboard trophy in California. Edges ahead, clears Larson. Alex Bowman wins Las Vegas.
Bubba
Wallace, they became a two-car team, and here comes Kurt
Nice job, dude.
The Penske Ford Mustang, a winner in St. Louis. Pitbull doing a concert at the racetrack of the Coliseum. He's a partner in Team Trackhouse. And through turn 12, Daniel Suarez is a NASCAR Cup winner.